Let's try Potion Master. Yeah, we'll just take the Cinderella. Also, maybe worth locking for the. I think if it hits either of these, it's pretty okay, and if it hits the whatever we add into the shop, fine. If we're getting a spell, and we'll get a plus one on whatever we get. Seems okay. We're locking for any of that. That really makes sense. Should have went pee before. I have to go pee mid game here. Wow, he's running double egg. Kill the egg. Punish him. Nice. Why did he run double egg? Yes. Skip. I don't think we'll have too hard of a time. Unless he gets like, unless he got like a pig or something. That's a really good hit. We tie at least. Down with that. Pick the baby root. And just take the lucky? I actually want it to die, so I'm not going to buff itself. I think I used to undervalue Lucky in the early game. It's actually not bad. Especially on Skip. Kind of insane on Skip. I don't think there's any way we win this fight. God, we actually won that fight. Cause I thought, yeah, I thought this was gonna die, and then I don't know what I thought. Oh, this is free. This is a princess. Oh, it is. I think we do that, right? In two mana, 5/5. Two gold, 5/5. And then we play this here. This is also kind of like whatever. I want to buy this spell. trying to figure out a way that my stuff doesn't die. But for this turn, we just won't play this one health stuff. Play a strong board like this. That's a free spell. And it could kill some of their stuff. If they're also running like archers or something. I think this is also probably okay, because this is gonna die in the front line. This is okay, I mean. I don't think there's a world where this Lucky doesn't die. Yeah, they killed a couple of these things, two of his cats. Oh, he has sarcophagus already? Holy shit. Wow. That's powerful. Double pig. He's gonna go far. Wow, double poly. Holy shit, this shop, actually. What the fuck? Give up the tramp? What the fuck? Plus one attack? Alright, fine. Did we give up the peep? We could give up the lucky now. Lucky's still doing work though, actually. We haven't really found any good 3 drops. Romeo. Yes. We find Juliet, it's okay. Against Merlin. Interesting. Wow, he is quite strong. 16-6. Oh, thank God. Still took 6 damage though because this thing's upgraded. Sheesh. Wow, holy shit, what just happened? Don't take any damage. Wow. Okay, that's a thing. That is a thing. I think we give up lucky now. Like, we might as well play Puff Puff, it's kind of strong right now. We go like this. Could even triple sell and make it a 5 drop. Oh, I mean, we're about to get an upgraded 5 drop. It's also 1 gold. I'd rather have this than something in my hand. I care about buffing me. Not really. I'll sort of play around like fireball. Move that. Yeah, I think this is okay. Oh, he completed his quest. Wow, that sucks. Hopefully we can kiss that. Did I have a kiss in the last shot? Maybe I should have considered locking it in case this was a bad 5 drop. Ugh. Puff, puff. This, I guess. Debank. I'll just take the beans. We take the second buff pill. We have like no mages. This is so stupid. Mage, I guess, but. Puff Puff is better than Frog Prince, I guess. We're not staying in them long. It's adventure, but we have no buffs. Oh, we have Grimsoul though. Oh, we have Grimsoul. Without a sleigh. Woo! Good thing we got our XP off. Yeah, we're level 5 already. I mean, there is a Juliet. A Romeo and Juliet. Probably better than a puff pill. Is it though? That's the biggest bait I've ever seen, right? We don't care about that. This is a mage. Maybe I should have taken Juliet. Look for a better spell to play though. I think we just play these and get our range up on. I don't know. You take that spell? We just guarantee we get a spell here. Is also probably better. It's also going royals. 28-25 Medusa. I don't think we beat that. Okay, we beat that. But can we kill the? This is going to Sun Juliet. I don't know how big she is. Okay. Look at that. Okay, we can sell this now. We're gonna be level 6 next turn. We could even go to 6 this turn. I should have taken Juliet before giving up on these pop-ups, right? Man, I wish Aeon was ranged. Aeon is so bad, though. Princess, but who cares? Oh, okay. No, what happened? Why couldn't I buy it? I thought it would just move it into the other spot. Kill the ranged. Nice. Bye bye, Skip. It never stabilized. He didn't get a lot of treasure. Okay, we need evil now. Grumble grows evil. Don't think this is good enough. Deuce is good though. Apple tree is also good. Double cat will also help, but I can also do this for one turn, this princess mage shit. We could just not. This will work for now, I think. Get a decent amount of pumpkin summons if it doesn't get snorted. Kiss was huge. We had to get out of that AI, and that AI was such a scam. Like, forcing us down this, like, princess court wizard line, and I just, I wasn't liking it. Well, that sucks. Well, that sucks too. That also sucks. That was some really bad RNG. Let's hope pumpkin is better. Rage enough though. Okay, I think we're just full transition now. The Rift Mummy, even though it's not that great. Right. I guess there, because we want Mummy in this debuff. Maybe this is good enough now. Yeah. Ulti. Seems pretty weak though. This. This is also better than the cat, I guess. Medusa is AoE. Kill our shit. Yeah. Oh, we got another AoE. We AoE him back. Poof. There goes his board. Oh, he triggered our pumpkin with sarcophagus. Oh, he has sarcophagus mimic. Oh, shit. If he gets pumpkin, that's like G. Holy fuck. That is strong. Wow. Sell all this garbage now because we're going to be rolling. Pony King. For this? Can't take out Grumblegore is the problem. gets some buffs. Medusa gets buffed as well. Chance of survives. This also gets buffed. Yeah, Oni King is just so good. Our treasures are very much lacking. We only have 2 drop treasures. This is so bad. How did we make it this far? I went his entire board into one hero, into one character. Oh, yes, bears. I went the second bear. Okay, well, bye bye. Hopefully, Horde Dragon died too. Oh, Horde Dragon. Yeah, we're up against Pan, though. Worm? No, right? We're even. But... Their pumpkin is good. It's nothing we really want to kiss. We could kiss Neon, but. I'd rather upgrade it. Pigs are okay. Is it worth locking for pigs? Is this a monster? It's the animal. Probably not, right? We want to find Neon. We want to find Oni King. We want to find more pumpkins. Rumble Gore, too. Would be a good find. Thought about selling plane as well. Right here? Oh. That's fine. And we want the first bucket to die early so all this shit dies and then we can spawn upgraded stuff. Okay, good. We got rid of this. We need to get rid of it. That attacks neck. Wait, how did that die? He conceded? I think he conceded. Said no to that, right? This is still pretty strong. Is that strong against him, though? I don't think Apple Wood really does anything against him. What do I sell? 1, 2? I guess Nia. Oh. We'll play the other pumpkin. Need a treasure. Words affect all front row. That's pretty good with Grumblegore. Yeah. Over. What's this? This guy is gonna be hard to beat. I don't think we beat. But where did his board just go? My board's about to die too. Don't get me wrong. I'm about to take 8 damage AoE. Slay? Oh, played a fucking Medusa. If he steals my pumpkin, it's... I actually need this pumpkin to die. Yeah. Very possible we still lose, though. What does he have that's buffing it? Fucking Spear of Achilles, dude. We're getting scammed fucking hard. And we needed not to hit here. Dude, he's just stealing and stealing. It's... Yeah. Yeah. It's still win that. He just got super fucking lucky with his siren. We take shrub. Did I play Shrivel? I did, right? This, because we're out of gold anyway. Yeah, I think just... Dude. I'm gonna see AoE is my whole fucking board with this, bunch of moment. To kill this siren though, or it's just gonna fucking kill everything. What is even happening? Oh, fucking broccoli, dude. The siren just pops the fuck off. Might be able to kill it here. Dude, stop! Oh my god, we killed it. I think we win too, because we have a bunch of upgraded shit. Oh, do we even win? This is ranged. Oh my fucking god, he's so strong. We lose. We needed this to attack it first. Damn. He is so strong. I don't know what spells would do. I don't know how to beat that. Take a morph for something. I think we have to find pick a morph. This is good because we have summons, so... Like, what are we even rolling? Take this and then, right? Maybe I shouldn't have taken cast call, actually. That could actively be bad. That could actually fuck me. I take my pumpkin slots. Okay, well. Snipe the pumpkin first anyway. Dude, I just need my Medusa to hit his siren. Siren is so... Okay, we killed the siren. Holy shit, I think we might win. We needed this shit to die. That is so good. Dude, yeah, the Oni King really hurts though. Steal the Oni King now. Wow. A little taste of his own medicine. Holy shit, that was crazy. This guy was so strong. We beat Mimic Sarcophagus fucking... What was that, Spear of Achilles or whatever? Holy shit. That was really strong. Okay, 26.